Now arriving into Leeds Bradford Airport is a Jet 2 Holidays. And I literally just lost it.